Imagine that you lack clean drinking water, that you cannot get enough food, that the threat of dying from tuberculosis, malaria, AIDS, or complications from pregnancy or birth are constant. This is the reality for countless people in the developing countries. Even if you do not have much to spare yourself, it would mean a lot to those people. So please, donate to the World Health Organization. Go to www.who.int. Thank you.